Welcome back to the Gnome Show, everyone. I'm Josh, your humble host, and it is my duty, nay, my pleasure, to trawl the briny depths of YouTube so that I may bring you the shinies. I cover short films of varying genres, video games, analog horror, and sci-fi, and really, anything else that I think is groovy. I hope you'll enjoy tonight's offerings, content for the Blood God, and now on with the show. Tonight, I have for you Shudder by Cinemug. It's the first time we've seen this channel, so let me go ahead and give them a sub and a like. Let's cut the music. I hope everybody's having a good night tonight. Enjoy your weekend. Be safe. Enjoy yourselves. Let's watch Shudder.
Did you get the picture?
Yeah.
It's weird, huh?
I guess.
What do you mean, you guess?
You know how humans instinctively find faces in inanimate objects?
Yeah.
While people try to find meaning in coincidences, too.
How can words in the sky be a coincidence?
Yeah, no
shit. What the hell does that to clue me?
It's a riddle.
Well, I first saw it. I gotta go.
Okay. Fine.
Hey, great help he was. Puzzle.
Okay. Let's think about this rationally. What could it be?
It can't be stars.
Yeah, it can't be stars.
Or an airplane.
What about a helicopter?
It didn't make any noise.
Satellites?
Satellites don't move like that. Maybe a drone?
Yeah, the drone. It's probably just a PS4 official.
Zento.
Zento?
It's Japanese. It means the journey ahead or the future.
Okay. So what's your point?
Zento clue. The future clue.
Puzzle.
Maybe there's another message tonight.
Maybe. I gotta go. I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Yeah.
His buddy's being so vague about it. Kind of reminds me of a young Todd Howard. And looks. Sounds like some real shit going down. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Yeah. Suspense in this one. What is it, aliens? That from Toy Story, Pizza Planet. Why the fuck is this door open? How you doing, viewer? Watching Shudder. is that? Doubling back and going around the other way. Is it just waiting for you to pop out like you're feel like you're safe? I will grab the keys though. Yeah. Oh fuck. Yeah. It has a creepy ass sound. I'm not sure what it was supposed to read. I liked it. So it was supposed to read end of life and the end. Okay. I liked the film. I liked the creature effects as minimal as they were. And the tension and like it was good. I liked it. Let me know what you thought in the comments. Like, subscribe, share, follow. Make sure you go over to Cinemug. Show them some love. Be safe, happy, and healthy. I love you all, and I'll see you in the next one.